Begint al goed?
Ja.
Lijkwagen.
Je houdt je eigen maar rustig, jij.
Met een kraai. Ja, dat krijg je als je bij boxers op visite gaat, hè? Hallo, I'm looking for Bruce.
Is this the Frans Hahn?
I'm Frans Bauer.
Frans Bauer? Yeah. World famous, hello.
This is Mariska.
Mariska.
I've been told that you are the guy who can tell me everything about the real Rocky.
That's correct. I have a lifetime experience with Chuck. He's around. He's my buddy. He actually came to... I got married in Las Vegas 25 years ago, and Chuck was there for me. He was my best man at my wedding. Yeah, he's my guy, and I followed his career since I'm a young man, you know? Nobody ever became more famous and gone so far and got so much recognition for such little boxing ability as Chuck Webber. That's a joke that we have. Only because he lost the big fight, you know?
What can you tell me about that fight with Muhammad Ali?
Well, he was a big underdog. Nobody thought he had a chance. He fought the greatest fighter that ever lived. He definitely gained Muhammad Ali's respect, not only as a fighter, but as a human being. Mm. They were very good friends until Muhammad Ali's last days.
But everybody calls him the real Rocky.
That's
and then
correct.
They made the movie.
The whole story is Stallone, he went to see the fight. And after seeing the fight, he was so inspired by an underdog fighting the greatest fighter ever and lasting until the end, making his mark.
Was his life a little bit the same as in the movie?
A lot more so.
Yeah?
Yeah, a lot more so. He did everything the movie said and more.
But also with the training, I saw in the Rocky movies, I saw Rocky was boxing against meat.
Oh, yeah.
And did Chuck do...
No, Chuck didn't hit the sides of beef. But the training part is true with the stairways, that Stallone took the idea to run up and down the stairs to get ready for the champ. People don't know that the stairway isn't in Philadelphia, it's here in Bayonne.
Dit soort foto's en iemand die daar zo dichtbij betrokken is, daar kom je toch nooit meer tegen?
Nee, zeker niet.
Het is toch te gek? Zit er gewoon in een bandenhandel en er is een museum van Chuck Webner.
Nou, maar ik doe die handschoen aan, want misschien heeft hij ze wel aangehad.
Kijk maar uit, al ik word die boos. Maar is ligt dat goud weg. Blijf er nou vanaf. In het Van Gogh Museum moet je ook niet aan allerlei dingen zitten. Dat moet je hier ook niet willen.